Meanwhile, Mike Huckabee also took advantage of late-breaking news last night to say that the U.S. government has become like a runaway blimp. He was referring to an Army surveillance blimp that broke away from a military base in Maryland, wreaking havoc that left 27,000 people without power. Investigators are trying to find out what caused the 240-foot helium blimp to escape. It drifted for 3.5 hours into Pennsylvania, knocking out power in homes, schools, and police stations. Military officials say blimps like this are normally used to detect hostile missiles and aircrafts.